No, it's not that I don't want you to see your surrogate. I don't care. Why do I care? It's just, all I'm saying is if I was going through some kind of procedure, I'm not sure I'd want a bunch of people going in there parading all around the room. You know what I mean?
Fox, why don't I just peek in for Gwen and Ethan and make sure that it's all right?
Oh.
Yeah, relax. It's not even your problem, okay?
Oh, right, no. Of course not.
What are you gonna do now, Teresa?